Bro, I miss the classic Konami. It's truly heartbreaking. What they've done to Metal Gear Solid, what they've done to Silent Hill, what they did to Castlevania. I love all three of those franchises. They are all in my top 10. And they refuse to do anything with the titles except release them as, like, goddamn patchy slot machines. It's disgusting. So all we can do is just hope for the best. Let's go find our bastard daughter. I read this somewhere, but when I listen to it, I can't exactly tell. But the voice actor for Harry Mason, is he the same one that voice acts Dracula in Symphony of the Night?
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. How about you?
That may, like, absolutely not even be true. Oh no, Harry, what is it? It's a dead body. Oh shit! They trying to get my dick! What the fuck? Sybil got a fat neck. Oh,
God. In that case, I need to find her now.
These models are just fucking haunting.
Damn, boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick ass boy! Damn!
Alright, let's bounce. Anxiety medication? I don't think anxiety medication is going to help reduce anxiety from this. This fucking banger of a horror beat going on right now. It sounds like a JPEG Mafia beat. Really makes you wonder, like, after going through something like this, how do you recover from that? Whenever he gets out of here, does he just go back to his office job and be like, oh, Dale, you're not gonna believe the fucking weekend that I had. I took my daughter on vacation to Silent Hill and we almost hit a little girl. And then I woke up in this very cloudy version of Silent Hill. I don't know what the hell was going on. Nope, I'm a dip. Like, of all the enemies in this game, they've got the killer dogs, they've got these things, we've got, like, the ghost babies walking around, but then we have pterodactyls. How did they think that the pterodactyls would be equally as scary as some of this shit? Like, I've seen some good piano puzzles in my life. This is not one of them. This is one of the worst ones. Okay, well, pelicans are white, so it has to be a white note, right? Can't make silent dove. A silent dove is also a white bird, but one of these notes should be dead. Not that one. That one. Flying beyond the pelican as far as he could. Oh. Okay, so I'm assuming it should be this, then this, then this, because it doesn't say anything about it being quiet. Okay, so let me try. Boom. Fucking did it. I fucking nailed it, bro. First try. And no, I did not look it up. You'll be disbarred from the chat if you think that I looked up the answer to that. Then, oh, Jesus Christ, fucking children. It's the scariest thing in this game. I think later on you can get the shotgun in here once you're in the, No. Not gonna do it. No. Mm-mm. I don't know why, but this picture here, just, it looks like Ben Shapiro to me.
I said certified freak 7 days a week. Wet ass P-word. Make that pullout game weak. P-word. P-word is female genitalia.
Flames render the silence awakening. The hungry beast open time's door to beckon prey. Bro, as I'm reading that, I hear it coming out, but it doesn't sound like it's an actual sentence. Can I come through here? It's this shit. I mean, can I interact with this? If approached carelessly, I may be sucked in. Let's not test that. Hey, what's up, Emma? Thanks for joining the chat. Oh, Jesus.
5, 4, 3, 2.
We have liftoff, boys!
0. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour.
What do you guys think? Is that a little bit too much, or is that just the proper amount? Harry's mostly just offended at all the dead bodies more than spooked by it. He's just like, oh my god, a skinned carcass right in front of me hanging by barbed wire fence? Who could do this, such a thing? Looks like a butthole. Definitely a butthole. Full spread eagle. Why they gotta moan like that? Like, why's it gotta be sexual, you know? Why I gotta get turned on every time these things moan towards me? It's a cat. Is it the cat? I hope that wasn't the cat. Nothing inside. Oh, Jesus. Kind of fucked up. Okay. Oh, jeez, fuck! Okay, there's the library card. Having fun's not hard when you got a library card. Okay, let me go to storage first. Surely there's nothing bad in the storage room. Oh, yes, only good things. A butt plug. What the goddamn? What the hell even is that? Oh, fuck! Wait, did I kill it? That was so much easier than I remember. Okay, Gordon Key. Okay, so I am done with the Midwich Elementary School. Yeah, we'll go check that out in a little bit, Harry. Just fucking mind your own. Let me get the address first. And if I remember correctly, the only way to get to the church is to go through Kay Gordon's house. Kenneth Gordon, I'm assuming. Or maybe Kyle. Maybe Kevin. Could be Kevin. Could be Bradley. Oh, fucker, this place is like peaceful as shit. So fucking serene. No cap. Fucking hate pterodactyls. Goddamn dinosaurs. Honestly, these roads are fucking massive. I'm being generous in assuming that these are like four-lane roads, but you could probably fit like three or four vehicles on a single lane. These roads are fucking huge. There we go. We're gonna see Monica Galipso. Or whatever the fuck her name is.
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by Gyromancy.
Fucking my buddy Gyromancy told me.
I knew you'd come.
That's the sound I'd be making when I'm talking to that bitch. Gillespie or whatever. I don't remember. Monica Lewinsky, I think was her name. Something like that. If I remember correctly, there's a police station over here too. There's a police car. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? It looks like a fucking sloth. Oh my god, there was one that was leaping for me. Some ammo, more ammo. Ooh, even ammo. Did I forget to mention ammo? Officer Gucci is unlikely to be murdered. He apparently died naturally, but medical records show Officer Gucci had no prior symptoms of heart disease. That's not very Gucci. Sorry, that was a bad joke.
Stop, don't shoot.
How did that not hit him?
I'm not here to fight.
That was like point blank.
Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such thing?
Have you ever walked out of a mall into a huge parking area and realized you'd forgotten where you parked your car?
What do you want to be when you grow up? What's the right tip? Have you called a plumber to your home lately?
You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
No, the thing that you shot, it's a pterodactyl. Like, we have pretty good documentation of them having existed.
I'm looking for my daughter.
She's missing. I'm sorry, but with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's...
Harry, just fucking deck him. This 5-foot-nothing manlet, just fucking take his ass down. That boy got a fat neck. Damn, I just love the way that Harry backs that ass up. Okay, here he is. Good to hear from you, bitch. Wait, what? Fucking, well, Harry, dude, like, try again, try harder. I don't remember this part being an issue. I was trying to set it up so that like you'll gain an invisible currency, like in the matter of like just chatting or just watching, and then whenever you built up 100 of those points that you could expend that. I found out that I didn't program it correctly, and so whenever you have like at least 100 viewing points, you can do Gigafart infinitely.
Ignition sequence start. Five,
Jesus Christ.
Four, 3, 2, 1.
I need to fix chatbot.
Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
Oh my god.
Past the hour.
What I should do is call the Konami helpline, and as soon as somebody picks up, just make them listen to the Gigafart. They'd probably just hang up on me. I got my copy of Silent Hill 2 right here. Since I don't own a legitimate copy of Silent Hill 1, unless you're a fed, then yes, I bought this game completely legitimately. Okay, there we go. We're gonna call the hint line.
Have been restricted or is unavailable. Please contact customer care for assistance.
I swear to God, that is the exact same voice recording that I got when I tried calling Capcom. So we're 0 for 2 in regards to calling the helplines that they print on the disc or put in the manual, and they don't accept calls. Purpose and use unknown. I got it. I'll just light the florist on fire and then I'll throw it on top of the vines. I don't know what that shit does anyways. Monica Lewinsky just handed it to me and then dipped. Harry, it's alright. You can leave. You can leave Silent Hill. Just walk away. Get out of here.
Not without my demon daughter.
I love that at the end of the game, they just give you another baby and he's like, I guess this'll work. So he's gonna raise his daughter all over again. I guess a baby's a baby.
It's the same baby. Just baby again.
I mean, that would probably be worse than being stuck in Silent Hill was if he got another daughter back and like he has to learn all of her, like all the things she likes, all the things that she doesn't like again. Like she's just a completely different person from when she was first in his custody. I know this was the 90s when they made this, but like, can you really just pick up a baby in the middle of a park or something and be like, I guess this is ours now? And like, there's no legal applications that you have to fill out.
He has to do the baby and toddler stage again. He finally got her potty trained.
She has like all like completely different allergies now. Before, like original Cheryl, like she was cool with eating broccoli and vegetables, but new Cheryl is gonna like completely hate them. I imagine he went through something to be able to adopt old Cheryl. But whenever he has new Cheryl, do you just go to like the courthouse and say, hey, I've got a baby, but she's different than my daughter. I know the paperwork for my old daughter says that she was like, she was 5 or 8 or whatever. You can't just be like going around just making new babies, obviously, like in a cult way, not in like a biological way, because you can do that. I love this game. Like, I absolutely adore this game. It's so good. I love everything about it, but I fucking hate it sometimes. I had played a little bit of Shattered Memories, and like, I felt pretty disgusting when I got the Sybil that has like 90% cleavage just showing out of her shirt. The first time I played it, she wasn't like that, and the second time she was, and I thought, what the fuck is going on? Apparently, I had been looking at too many lewd posters and not paying enough attention to my daughter that went missing. Hey, Sybil, how about you and I get out of here and we just make another daughter? Dahlia Gillespie, that's her name, not Monica Lewinsky. And? Both of them just kind of like roll off the tongue. She said something, you know what I mean? Imagine adopting a daughter and she's some kind of evil god. I mean, isn't that what it's like to have a daughter? Barry is an absolute Chad. He's like, he's literally the best dad in video gaming. He's just so chill to take on like the reincarnation of his daughter as another baby. And he's just like, this'll work.
The best dad in video gaming. I don't know about that.
Who would you say is a better dad in video game? Harry pulls his weight.
Kratos might have something to say about that. Also, the Alpha Big Daddy is up there.
That's true. But, like, at the end of the game, your daughter just gets reborn. And Harry's just like, okay, cool, I'll take it. And he just takes this new daughter and raises her. Not to mention that the first daughter wasn't even his. They found her in a fucking field.
Harry goes to hell to rescue his kid, and he is just a normal guy.
Isn't that where all kids come from?
No, the stork brings them.
Oh yeah, the stork brings them. I forgot about that.
Yeah, but the stork has to get them from somewhere.
Are you implying that the storks pick up the children from hell to deliver them across an oblivion gate to get to our earthly world?
So if anything, Harry just got an unripe baby.
After seeing this new child be born in literal hell, wouldn't you think that you'd be like a little more standoffish about your daughter?
I don't know if I could watch that.
Like, dude, it's hard to watch just like a baby being born the normal way. that definitely is not Die Hard's poster. Oh, here's the Indiana Jones poster. That's 1000% Indiana Jones. Fuck, dude, I do not want to kill Sybil, though. Like, she's such a sweetheart. Like, I can't just execute her. Because ever since Harry's wife died, we gotta find him somebody else to fill that void.
Especially if she is going to wear short crop tops with big milkers.
No, somehow I feel I'm not supposed to leave this place.
My astrology sign, it tells me that I need to stay within this hospital. I can't leave this room. I'm such a Virgo. Okay, going upstairs, we're gonna do this boss fight. This motherfucker turns into a moth. Oh. Okay. That was just like a Pokemon faint animation. Oh! The fuck? Big ass geckos! Or some shit. My brother in Christ, where is Sybil? I feel like we've just doomed Sybil. Shit, I don't have any shotgun ammo. Okay, that's fine. But I have 166 handgun ammo. I think I'll be fine there. Wait. Did that just kill me? Oh, fuck. That does a lot of damage, doesn't it?
Oh, shit.
Kill shot. Bro, she can take a... Like, I can mag dump her three times over, and it does, like, literally fucking nothing. Damn. You just fucking killed Titty Cop. She's not, like, just, like, normally dead. She's, like, ultra dead.
All I ask.
What the fuck is up with his arm?
What?
Bro, that must be an emulation problem. His arm is fucking...
Damn.
What the hell is going on?
What is this?
What the fuck was happening?
Wait, where do you think you're going?
Wait, his hand is still fucking gone. Yeah, his arm is still just... It disappeared. Oh, no. I think I did something really not right. So Harry just doesn't have a right arm anymore. If I equip a different weapon, does that fix it? Oh, no. No, his arm is just gone for good now. Real interesting how that happened. Okay, I guess we killed Titty Cop. Sybil is now officially dead. No bringing her back now. Harry lost his right arm. Alessa has been captured by Monica Lewinsky. I think was her name. I guess I don't know where to go from there. Hey, some ammo and whatever the hell that thing is. Must be like a birdcage key or something. Crest of Mercury. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Not a key. Of course it would be a key. What am I gonna use the camera for? What am I gonna do with... What is all this shit? Yes, sir! Oh. Okay, I definitely don't want to touch that fucking key that's just plugged into 110.
Nah, it's okay to touch for 3 to 5 seconds.
Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why can't this game just be normal? I'm gonna go check out the birdcage again. If maybe something changed. It's locked. Okay, let's just try cramming shit into the keyhole. Camera? That didn't fit. Ring? That didn't fit. Amulet of Solomon? Didn't fit. That's right, I meant to give you guys a burp command. So, in is gonna be bop, bop, no, bop, 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 bop. We got a plus. This one I just remember off the top of my head. And then this one, I believe, was like this. Yep, got it. Had it with these fucking nurses in this fucking hospital. Jelly beans! Hell yeah. Treat yourself, Harry. You deserved it. I know Harry's not the type of motherfucker to use his teeth to open up jelly beans. Don't be putting your mouth on anything that you pick up in this fucking hospital. Thou possess them to guard thy spirit, evoke 5 rites, unveil thy fate. Okay, run that back?
I feel like you should be able to open a jammed door with a pickaxe.
Yeah, no, like, no fucking lie. Like, especially look at this emergency hammer. You could definitely knock a fucking door down with that. Is this the one that... Yeah, there we go. This one takes me back to the first floor. Then I go back. Turn off the generator. Take that one back upstairs. Grab the key, and then bring it back down. Where the hell is Harry even keeping all this shit? Like, I could believe, you know, he's carrying a couple health drinks. Not fucking 23 of them. He could be holding a couple first aid kits. Not 10 of them. But he's definitely not holding a pipe that's as big as this hammer, and then also an axe. He does have a jacket on, though. So, you know how men's pockets are. I thought they were all fucking ghosts. It's like, I know these people are still alive.
Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
Yeah, it has a major lisp. Remain.
Mommy, I just want to be with you.
We can just imagine Harry just like hovering over this conversation, watching them awkwardly.
In lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life.
Fucking what?
I could have done it all myself.
You're not going to knock up your 7-year-old daughter, are you? That's problematic. Problematic age gap between Satan and Alessa. I'm fully prepared to accept that I'm going to get the bad ending in this game. I have done nothing good.
For the 7 years of that terrible day.
Bless me. God damn!
interfere.
Harry's probably like, Jesus no. Christ, I just want my daughter. What the fuck are you doing? Do I need to kill her? Okay, no. Oh, okay, that's... Okay, that's it. You're getting the Glock to the face. God damn! She's just spewing fucking blood. Okay, why do I feel like I'm not doing the right thing? Genius tactic. Well, fuck off. She's using her god powers against me pretty fucking good. I think I have like 23 fucking health drinks. I have over 20 health drinks. I'm god now. All jokes aside, this would look incredible in like modern graphics. Bloober team, cancel Silent Hill 2 remake. We're making the first one. Bro, Harry, your shot fucking sucks. My brother in Christ, you can't aim. Damn. God was straight up tanking these fucking hits. Oh yeah, I got the bad ending. Bro, that's just fucking depressing. Oh my god, I got the fucking worst ending. Yeah, we should have reverted or something and tried to save Sybil harder. That's the end. Okay, like that's how they chose to end. That is a non-ending. Like, there's no resolution. You shoot at your fucking daughter until she's like, oh, thank you, I'm gonna go now. And then he's just like, oh, fuck. And then black screen. Roll credits. Whoa, cool it down there, Harry. Save pussy for the rest of us. Yeah, overwrite that save because there's no recovering from that. I'm not gonna revert last save and be able to fix this all.